Today we're going to differentiate between acid and liquid. First of all, never touch or taste any cooked item by it. Here we have two spoons, vinegar and baking soda. We will check which is acid and which is base. Our indicator today is the letters paper. We have blue and red letters paper. We will cook. We will put the red letters paper into the baking soda to check if it's an acid or base. It turns blue. That means that the baking soda is a base.